桥的秘密，能量阶梯。彩虹，彩虹，克里斯博士，你看，是彩虹。
Wow, that's beautiful. Meng Meng, can you tell me how many colors there are in that rainbow, from top to bottom?
红橙黄绿蓝青紫有七个颜色
That's right, Meng Meng. There are seven colors. Kids, do you know that rainbows actually contain all of the colors? And have you ever noticed that the order of the color is the same? It goes from red to orange to yellow to green to blue to indigo to purple.
是的，是的，彩虹的颜色都是一样的，这太神奇了。克里斯博士，快告诉我们为什么吧。
No problem, Meng Meng. But first, we have to talk about the relationship between light and color.
光，你是说太阳发出的太阳光？房子里的灯泡发出的光，或者是车里的车顶灯发出的光吗
Everything, Meng Meng. I don't want to shock you, but the light inside your house actually contains a rainbow.
不会吧，这怎么可能呢？我只能看到灯泡发出的白色的光啊。
Yes, you're right. You can see the white light. But the white light contains all the colors mixed up, just like in a blender. Kids, do you like fruit smoothies?They have all the things we love in them. Pears, mangoes, and yogurt. We blend them all up, and can you recognize the ingredients?
是的，我们完全看不出来都有什么水果了。啊，我明白了。所以说，白色的光就是做好了的冰沙，而颜色就是芒果、梨和酸奶咯。
Exactly right, Meng Meng. It's the same with white light. White light contains all the colors,blended together, but we only see white. But in fact, there are seven colors, from red to purple. Well, Meng Meng, and kids, I was about to explain that game to you. Kids, before I explain the game, let's remember a scientific fact we learned last time. Remember, everything is made of atoms, and atoms are made of electrons.Which have energy. Electrons jump up and down, just like on steps, and they take and give energy one quantum at a time. Kids, do you remember the game we played last time? You played the electron, and Mom and Dad tossed yellow and purple balls to you. There were two rules. If Mom or Dad tossed you a yellow ball, you jumped up.One energy level. And if mom or dad tossed you a purple ball, you jumped up two energy levels. Now kids, do you know what the balls in our game represent?
是代表能量吗?
Energy, that's right. An electron takes energy to jump up and releases energy to jump down. The balls represent energy,And the circles represent one energy level.
克里斯博士，为什么当妈妈扔给我黄色的球，我就要跳一个能量圈，而扔给我紫色的球，我就必须要跳两个圈呢？
That's because each different color represents different energy levels.
的颜色是不同等级的能量。你是说黄色的球能量小，紫色的球能量大咯
That's right, Meng Meng. Kids, do you remember the order of the color in the rainbow?
红橙黄绿蓝青紫
That's correct, Meng Meng. Now here's something very exciting. The amount of energy tells us the color of the light. Do you know why the order of colors in the rainbow is fixed? It is because the order goes from low energy to high energy, so that the light with the lowest energy is always above the light with the highest energy.
啊，原来是这样啊！那就是说，红色的光能量最小，紫色的光能量最大，是吗？
Yes, Meng Meng, you're so clever. Now we are ready to answer the question in our physics game. That was, why did we have to jump one circle with the yellow ball and two circles with the purple ball? First, let's think about the colors in the rainbow.Which comes first, yellow or purple?
黄色
Correct! Yellow comes first because it has lower energy.
所以说接到黄色的球要比接到紫色的球跳得少
Correct! Hey kids, remember the atom family here? Mom and dad in the nucleus.And the electrons moving around on the energy levels, taking and giving light to jump between the levels? Here, have a look. The energy difference here is small, so that yellow light is absorbed and released when the electron moves there. The energy level difference here is large, so that means that purple light is absorbed and released when the electron moves there.
所以上次的游戏中，当我们跳一级的时候，它吸收一个黄色的能量球；当我们跳两级的时候，它就吸收一个紫色的能量球。
Right, Meng Meng. On the other hand, when the electron drops down to release its energy, it will shine different color light depending on how many energy levels down it goes. Just like when you threw the ball back to Mom and Dad, the electron shines colored light.
我明白了，今天我可以给爸爸妈妈再多讲讲量子物理的知识了。
Yes, Meng Meng. And kids, I think it's time for another physics game.
好耶，那克里斯博士，我们今天玩什么游戏呢？
Today, kids, we're going to be little scientists and make some discoveries.You'll need a torch like this one here. It's better to play the game at night so you can see the light from the torch. The light from this torch is white, but remember,White light contains all of the colors. So, with Mom or Dad's help, I want you to go through your house and find things to shine your light on or through so that you can find the colors of the rainbow. Do you think that you can make your very own rainbow with just this torch? You can. And you can also write down your findings or your questions on the Walnut message board, and Dr. Chris will answer them in a live show. We're out of time. Next time, I'm going to tell you about the quantum of light. Goodbye, everyone!